guys. I started talking. Realized the video feed cut out. Probably standing way too close. Anyways, we're going to kick today's workout session in the face. Thank you. almost done, guys. Last sec on up. Started off with 50 on that first set. Makes me feel it even more every set after. And each set after has been 30, the standard. On push-ups, that is. Still looking forward to the run. Never thought I'd say that. Not a million years. But here I am. And I actually mean it. Alright. Last set of curls. Well, today was a total cluster on my end. Anything that could have gone wrong did. Every messed up scenario pretty much played out. I'm still alive. I didn't get in any accidents. Got the truck stuck. Could have been a lot worse. The tree could have not held it in place. It could have rolled into a ditch. A million things could have gone wrong that didn't. And even though everything sucked, I didn't use that as an excuse as to cheat myself. Consistency is key. And be accountable to yourself. Yourself will thank you later. The you next year, the year after that, will thank you for being consistent. Y'all kick it in the face. It's Monday. Have a great Tuesday.